All right. Are we good? I think we're good. This is it. This is the first one. This is the beginning of the Tacos and Tunes vlog. For those of you who don't know who I am or what this is, or maybe for those of you who are thinking, yeah, I've been to Tacos and Tunes, but who is this guy and why is he talking to me into this camera? I want to tell you a little bit of a story. About 2 years ago, me and my wife, who are musicians ourselves, were thinking through how we wanted to release our new record. It got us started on a conversation about what we loved about the music scene and about the opportunities that we saw in the music scene. And one of the greatest opportunities we saw has become kind of the mantra of Tacos and Tunes, and that is to remove the barriers between artists and their audiences. If you spent any time in the live music scene at all, you've probably had one of those experiences, whether it was with a band that you loved, or maybe you just wandered into a dive bar and you left at the end of the night going, wow, that was a one in a million experience. So we got to thinking, why do those moments have to be one in a million? Why can't they happen all the time? Why can't we start with once a month? So we fast forward 2 years and we've been putting on amazing live music events all over the city with great local artists, amazing local food, and y'all have sold out every single event for 2 years straight. And so I get it, you're going, yeah, the shows have been cool, but we still don't understand why you're doing a vlog, and I'm on my way to show you right now. Because we freaking love this city. There's not enough time in 2 hours once a month for us to communicate everything we want to you guys about all of the great food, live music, and just cool stuff happening in this city. Now, the next thing that you're probably asking yourself is, do I really have to listen to this guy talk about this every week? Or can we mix it up and get some other people involved? The answer is, I'm glad that you asked. No, you do not. And now I'd like for you to meet my friends. So first, I want you guys to say hi to Thomas. Hi, Thomas.
Hey, David.
Thomas is our creative director over all audio. If it has to do with sound, and a lot of this has to do with sound, Thomas is on it. Next, say hi to Amy. Hi, Amy.
Hi, David.
Amy is in charge of all of our partnerships, and she also happens to be a pretty killer chef. She is a vegan, we're working on that, but she might be sharing recipes and cool stuff with you about that. Next, I want you to say hi to Kate. Hi, Kate.
Hi.
That was cheesy. Kate is in charge of all of our operations, and on top of that, she's my wife. So if I'm eating tacos or traveling somewhere or just generally annoying people, she's right there with me.
Usually trying to fix the problem.
Finally, I want you to meet Brian. Hi, Brian.
Hey, David.
Brian is our creative director over visual arts, and so if he's in a shot, it's probably gonna look way better, be filmed on a nicer camera, and just generally be awesome. So that's it, guys. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to this video. These will be coming to you every week or every other week, just depending on how consistent we can be on Tuesdays, Taco Tuesdays. Get it? We're gonna be talking about local food, local artists, recipes, all of the stuff we think is cool and we think you will too. So we cannot wait for this, and we really think you're gonna enjoy it. Don't let me go.